This next piece is called Night. It is by Ernest Bloch. And he wrote a lot of chamber music in 1924 and 25, including this piece called Night, which was inspired by a silent film called Nanook of the North. It has a structure that's based on a slow marching rhythm in the bass, while the other instruments meditate in an introspective style.